Induplicable thoughts. I'll be doing the hero mission to Astopolis now. This time, well then, time to go and fulfill this promise.
Look out! Hey Shadow, long time no see. Looks like these black creatures really need this. Let's do a new show. Nice job, Shadow. What? Hey, Shadow! That's one of the Chaos Emeralds. With that Chaos Emerald, you can unlock unlimited.
Disgusting black creatures, get out of my sight.
I'll be doing the dark mission to Lethal Highway.
I've just gotta keep moving.
This is for my friends.
I don't know who he is, but for now, I have to believe him. That's it.
And now it's time to take on Black Bull.
Come, Black Bull. Burn this entire city and its inhabitants to earth.
Hey, check you out, big guy. Let's have some fun. Monster can spit out those little bird creatures. Use its little pets against it. Nice job, Shadow. That's it. It's working. The eye is its weak point.
The funny thing is, Black Bull is literally one of two enemies that can actually, or one of two black arms that can actually breathe fire.
Hey, not bad. Yeah, you'll kick this thing's butt in no time flat.
Seems kind of random. It seems kind of like a random ability for any of the Black Arm soldiers to have.
Behold the ultimate power! Nice job, Shadow! It's not dead yet! Keep going!
And there we go.
You can use your homing attack.
Out of my way, alien monster.
These next few levels are going to be pretty straightforward. Just going from the start of the level to the goal ring.
Hey, Shadow. I gotta ask you something. Vector told me that he wants me to find 5 top secret discs. But, what's a top secret disc?
This yellow jerky, I can probably cross the river by stealing one of the creature's discs. This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high.
Thank you. Well, I guess I don't need the shield anymore past this point.
Guess I have to go up. Chaos Emerald. I found it, the fourth emerald.
Just hold on.
not getting away from me this time, Doctor.
Back to my base and restore order. Help me get away from these pesky gun soldiers who are on my tail.
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, he's fleeing aboard his airship, the Eggmanu. If you wish to confront him, then help me ground his vessel.
Pressing the X button will make me do a 180 to gain a burst of speed. That's the Doctor's airship. He's on board.
Let's hope this thing doesn't get blown up. That played out very differently than what I'm used to.
Now, Doctor, you will tell me everything.
And now time to fight off against the Eggbreaker.
This is what you get for turning against your master. Oh, you asked for it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Time to crush you. What the... Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky. Just you wait and see.
An android? Me? I don't believe you.
I'll be doing the dark mission to Lava Shelter.
I'll make you wish you'd never created me. Using the control stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing...
Shadow, Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search.
I need 5 keys to open this door. This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high. It's not very powerful, but it looks like I can jump a second time while in midair.
Oma Chow gun.
Dark has surrounded my base and are trying to bring me down. Activate the volcanic defenses to shield the base with my lava magma. This rail has melted partway through due to activating my volcanic defenses.
Maybe I should just go straight through that section so that I don't run into the lava by accident.
The magma's really flowing here. That bridge is the only way to get across. When all of the units of my volcanic system are activated, my base's defenses will be set.
The Oma Chow gun is the only weapon that has that kind of ridiculous amount of range to it. I don't know why it's designed that way, but I'm not complaining.
You're going to need to use the walls to get past here. This ram is already under the...
The Shadow Android standard armament includes some very relentless lock-on missiles.
That's three! There are two more within my base.
The doctor knows the truth about my existence. Nobody lays a hand on him except me.
Now it's time to fight Eggman again.
I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real... Time for missile fever! Stop that! No! My beautiful rings! Stop that! No! Not shadow fever!
Death to all who oppose me!
The mech's automatic system is set to whoever launched the third swap as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third reel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
Damn it.
That's it. Now you ask for it. No! Not Shadow Fever!
Chaos!
To all who oppose me.
You need some kind of weapon to strike at Eggman's cockpit.
My beautiful ring!
Chaos Blast!
Stop that!
What?
Wait! Abort!
What?
No! This can't be!
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you. Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate life form, a copy of Shadow the Hedgehog. With the power of these emeralds, I will be stronger than him. This is who I am.
What?
Goodbye, Doctor.